The new playground at Valley Springs Park is open for fun. The park is located at 3805 Valley Springs Road, and a reopening celebration was held for the playground on April 19th. The event featured various planned activities, snacks and drinks, and a special visit from Durham Parks and Rec mascot Parks and Recs. The new playground was needed because the previous equipment was 20 years old, which was its useful lifespan. Other accessibility improvements made to the park include a year-round restroom, parking spaces, seating areas with companion benches, a water fountain, and improvements to sidewalks. In addition to athletic fields and a picnic shelter, the park also features 22 holes of disc golf and 3 course layouts, each with its own personality and challenges. More information about the park and playground can be found at dprplaymore.org and by following the department on social media.